my god, y'all bitches out with another motherfucking mission. It's Ropes Weasel. You know I'm about to come like a diesel. I'm about to let y'all bitches know that I got a heezo for Rezo. I got that shit that'll make you sit back in your seat, start twitching, and cause a seizure. You know that if your bitch looks good, I'll be hitting that B. But if you wanna do something, you can't try nothing. If you do, me and your ex-bitch is gonna be fucking every time that you think. You just don't know that I'm about to come out with that bitch that want to come out with that mink. Ooh, fur coat, you know what I'm talking about. Get in front of the throat and get and make this bitch come like a cat and purr. I don't know what the fuck to really say, but guess what I'm saying? I'm spraying these niggas just like I'm coming out with a bitch and I'm laying up in the dirt. You know that if I put my dick in it, it hurt. I'm taking the bitches out here cause I got some bitches with skirts. You just don't know that these bitches is coming up like this. I got to smoke that cannabis. Taking the bitches out here with the riches and up all the sickness. I got to let y'all bitches know I'm not Project Pat, but I am Roach Weasel. You just don't know I'm coming up like Diesel. Y'all motherfucker better sit back cause you know I won't come out for Rezo. I don't give a fuck what you think, who you think, or what you drink, cause these bitches will come out here just like a dead mink. Now I told y'all motherfuckers once again that y'all motherfuckers just don't know it's the vodka in the hand that'll get you by the motherfucking toes. You know that these bitches ain't afraid to go expose to these homos and let them know that they got to the count of five and then they gotta go. Oh, I just thought that I'd tell you before your blood was all over like a throat that got cut open. You just don't know that the bitches about to come out, and then they hoping that these motherfuckers will come out here and get caught slipping. These motherfuckers that know that they bought these motherfucking shit from this shit that's not legit, cause I'm taking the bitches out ready to go clip by clip, and I'm ready to shoot shit and blast. You just don't know you're a bastard. I'm gonna roll back with the niggas that's coming out here ready to go faster, cause I'm going deeper. I'm penetrating this bitch like a beeper. I'm coming up with them niggas that wanna come out in a two-seater Honda Accord. Don't you know what I will come out? The more of the gore is the more I do adore. I knocked that bitch out cause when I knocked her out the first time she chose to snore. Yeah bitch, you better sit back and eat a spore. I don't give a fuck, you need to start tripping and stop coming out here with these niggas that's sipping. These bitches that wanna come like poison itching, taking y'all niggas out like sauerkraut. I don't like that shit, so you get the shit out your mouth. I don't wanna smell it, and I don't wanna see it. I don't wanna taste it, and I really wouldn't wanna be it. I know that sounds a little bit simple, but guess what? I just don't give a fuck if it's Dunkin' or wait, it's Dimple Donuts, cause these niggas be coming up ready to go showing us and blow up in these niggas' faces, cause you know it's the snow of the season. It's these motherfuckers that don't come with a reason, cause you know that these niggas know that it didn't snow yet, but guess what? It's treason. Yep, that is the war thing. I'm about to come up with them bitches. Won't go out from Top City, we bang. I don't give a fuck what you say, cause it's a low, small population with the big highest crime rate, you know, in the nation. I'm about to come out with salvation. These niggas is saving aluminum tubs for the Ronald's Fund towards salvation. You know what I'm talking. I got a red car. The Pontiac out front needs to get the fuck up and get up on the boulevard, cause it needs to work. It needs to twerk, and it needs to get these bitches pussies out here ready to go and make them hurt, cause it's Roach Weasel, and I will come out here, I'll put it in like a motherfucker just don't know that it's like a fight between a turkey and a hen. Oh, it's Taco Bell and McDonald's. I'm gonna let y'all niggas know my name ain't Ronald McDonald, but guess what? It is a motherfucking name that you will not forget, especially when I stamp it in the middle of your forehead, and it's legit.